okay? We need, in order to understand spiritual knowledge, we need God's Holy Spirit, okay? And his discernment, his spirit of discernment, okay? So he would have been taught the difference also between true and false values, okay? He would have understood the origin of the universe with much important spiritual knowledge, including the purpose of actually of his life. That's why a lot of us are out here. It's not impossible, but that's why a lot of us are lost and we don't know why we're here. We're constantly pondering, is there a God? Is there not a God? If things were different, okay, we can't go back and change them, but this is why this is, okay? It's kind of telling in a way, if you really sit and think about it. This is why we're so uncertain, okay? And then some people just say, God doesn't exist, the devil doesn't exist. People go on these long journeys. I've talked about this in previous episodes about my own journey, and I'm still, you know, learning. And I don't think, and it's not a straight line. My mind was not a straight line. You go to church, you're constantly searching for the right church, you're constantly searching for the right religion, you're constantly looking, searching. It's because of the fact that we were meant to have faith and have religion. We were meant to have a relationship with God and be ruled by God and be led by God and to have his Holy Spirit in us and upon us, okay? So because of the way things played out, that's why we're constantly doing that. If you really think about it, it makes sense. I don't know if I'm articulating it clearly, but yeah, okay. So including the purpose of life, he would not have had to continually experiment, theorize, and basically guess, like what I just said, at what is good and what is evil and why things are as they are, only to always be confused by his research, if you will. He never would have foolishly conducted an experiment that ended up with him not having immortality. Because if he had picked the tree of life, he had listened to God, him and Eve, they wouldn't have died. They'd be immortal. That's what God wanted for them. But that's not how things played out. So like I'm saying, if things had went differently, this is why we're constantly searching, looking, and we want to believe in something. Okay? That's why people are kind of like believing in aliens, they're believing in ghosts, they're believing in nature, and they're worshiping it, okay? Because we were made, we could just isolate that desire. Why, if God doesn't exist and all these other things, then why are we constantly looking for the source, if you will, the higher power? Why are we constantly looking and easily led to worship something or someone or something? It's because this is how we were created. Okay? So, I hope that helps. Just listening to Teachable Moments with April podcast. I truly hope you enjoyed this episode.